In this tutorial video, we're going to go a little bit deeper into some of the features when creating a card. So let's get straight into it, and we'll continue on with our project Artemis and our little mini research stack. So let's say we want to create a new card to hold some information. You'll know at the top of the card, we have two rows of icons. The first row is the text formatting. So this is where you can do various bold, italic, underline, and strike through options. You can change the font type. You can change the size of the font, up and down text sizes. We'll show you how that works in a moment. Font color, text highlight colors, alignment, bullets and numberings, indents as well, adding a table, inserting a hyperlink, superscript, subscript, and special character symbols. At the very top of the card, we have some special icons. The left one is Save Card, which will automatically save a card after 10 seconds. Change card color. Insert an image. Use a background image, for example, some of our preset lines, tags, ink, which we'll come to in a whole different video, show and remove the red line, mark a card as a favorite, or share this card. So with that very quick introduction, I am going to now clear everything and come back to the clean blank card. Let's take an example of doing some research for the Artemis mission. And then I will show you how we can add information to the card and manipulate the card a little bit further. So I took a quick look online, and here we have the Artemis website. And today I'm interested in learning and capturing some information about the Orion spacecraft. The Orion spacecraft is the module on the very top of the rocket where the astronauts will actually sit in. On the right-hand side, we see that there's some information about Orion, and I would like to take that. So a quick way to take text from the web is just to highlight the text. If you're using the Windows computer, you can right-click your mouse and do copy. And then we'll go back to Notedex. I'll click in the body of the card, and I'll also just do a right click and I'll do paste. So that's great. We pasted the text into the card. Now I'm also going to put an image. So I'm actually going to reduce the size of the text so that I have space for the image. So you just click that down arrow and that looks good. That's going to give me enough space. Okay. I'm going to now go back to the Orion spacecraft. And I'm going to take this image of the spacecraft. When we click on that, it brings up another image. That's just the NASA website. But I also right click. It's another trick. You can copy an image that way. And if I then go back to Notedex, if I go back in, click on the body, right click my mouse, paste, we see that Notedex has pasted that image as a layer into the card. Now I'm going to take that image and from the bottom right, I resized it and I'm going to move it over here. Proportions wise, that looks better. Okay. I'm just going to now finish off with giving this a title. And we click save. Fantastic. If we go back to the main menu, we can see we have our card down here. If I add another card to the stack, this time I want to show you how tables work. So during my research, I found out that there are three types of Artemis mission. So I'm going to document what those are. I click into the body and I click the table icon. And when you click the table icon, you can then select the size of the table that you are looking for. And in this example, I'm going to do 3. Notedex then inserts a table and positions the cursor in the first cell of that table, just like in Word. And now we can modify this table. If I click in the table, we have a number of options for the table. This is header table coloring. This is to insert or delete a row. This is to insert or delete column. This is to color the cell, to delete the table, alignment, and dashed or arrowed borders around the table. What I'm going to do now is click the table header, and you can see it's given a gray area and inserted an extra line. So this is sort of just to make the table look nicer. And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to say mission one, mission two, and mission three. And just for the sake of completing a table, I know that mission one is unmanned orbiting moon. The next mission is manned orbiting moon. And the third mission is manned landing on moon. And when I say man, I know that you all know that it will actually be a female and a person of color. Moon, which I'm very excited about. Okay, so you can see how tables work. And I'm going to click save. If I click outside the table at the bottom, I can have my cursor again. And let's just say for this card, I also want to include a link to the Artemis webpage that I was at. So if I go back to that webpage, I'll highlight that link in the browser using my favorite right-click copy. I'll then go back to Notedex. At this point, I can either click this icon to insert a web link. I can paste the web link and the name of the link, or I can simply just paste the link in the card. And Notedex will paste in the URL. Now when we save the card, we've got the URL saved as well as all of the information. As you can see here, let's just do one more final quick fix. This table, I think I'll get rid of one of the rows. So I'll click my mouse into the bottom cell. I'll click the row options and I'm going to do delete row. And there you go. That looks much better. Also, let me clean up the URL. This is fine. And for your general notes, it's fine. But it may be if you were showing somebody, you might want to change this. So when you click on the URL that you've added into Notedex, you see these three icons appear. This icon is to open the link. This is to edit the link. And this is to remove the link. I'm going to edit the link. And as you can see, the web address and the display text are the same. Now I'm just going to change the display text to Orion. Just call it Orion. And there you go. Now you've got a nicer URL that you can. To show you how you click on it, you just click once on the link, the menu comes up, and then you click the open URL. Back to the page. Okay. That was a quick tour of the various different areas on the card or different functions on the card. And please go ahead and explore them and send us any questions if you have them. And we'll see you in the next video. Thanks very much for using Notedex and we'll see you soon.